This tutorial serves as an overview of YeastMine and describes 8 cool things you can do with it. 1. YeastMine allows you to query many different data types, including data from SGD and data from other sources. 2. Much like SGD's quick search, you can search for a keyword and retrieve all instances in which it is found. The results are organized by categories of data. Searching for cytochrome C and clicking on the category Go term returns all Go terms in which the words cytochrome C are found. 3. Following a keyword search, you can view gene summary pages. These pages contain information on the gene, its Go terms, interactions, relevant publications, and other items. 4. YeastMine has predefined search templates for common queries. There are templates for all the main data types, including Go, interactions, and sequence. Click on the Templates tab to get a complete list and search for any desired template. 5. YeastMine allows you to make lists of objects and save them. You can make a list by entering a list of identifiers and clicking on Analyze. You can then name your list, take care of any unresolved objects, and save it. Or you can run a query, select any or all results of the query, and create a list. These lists can then be viewed under the tab Lists, subtab View. You can also perform operations on your saved lists, such as finding their union or intersection. 6. Analyze your lists using widgets provided by YeastMine. Just select a list and scroll to see widgets that analyze chromosome distribution and Go, publication, and pathway enrichment data for your list. 7. Customize or build your own query. Start with a query you like and click Edit Query. You are now in Query Builder, where you can modify the query. Here I am constraining a query, identifying genes with the phenotype resistance to chemicals to those that exhibit a decreased resistance. I add this constraint to the query and click Show Results to run the modified query. 8. Personalize YeastMine by creating a MyMine account so that you can save your lists and queries from session to session and create and save your own templates. In MyMine, you will find your saved lists, query history, and any saved queries. There is also a subtab for saved templates. Create a template in MyMine, such as the one I have created here, using Query Builder. Constrain one or more fields to make it a template. Scrolling, you will see the option to name your template and will find a preview of the template. Again, only if you are logged into MyMine. Once you are happy with your template, click Save Template. For more detailed information on the above topics, please see individual tutorials for them, located on our video tutorials page at the URL listed here.